強い。Wait, is that that, is this the fucking thing I got hit with earlier? Like, is it like, I think I got, I don't know, it feels like, I feel like I hit, I think I got hit by it before, I don't know. That was familiar, I don't know. What did you mean?
Gun's useless.
No shit, Ethan. Thank you for that hint. Definitely needed that. Thank you. Can't catch me. You're about to die. Even though you're already fucking dead. I'm gonna double kill you, bitch. I beat that nigga with a table. I won that fight because of a table. I won that fight because of a fucking table. I won that fight because of a fucking table. You gotta turn the power back on. I feel like he's about to catch up to me, so. It's a dead end. Might be some ammo in here though. This wasn't here before. Okay, weird. Actual use for a fucking lockpick. Okay. What the fuck did I just grab? Alright, I feel like that big bitch is gonna catch up to me. Things are stuff of nightmares.
Yeah. Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. His body is in good condition. Incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes!
Jesus, this nigga's fucking Frankenstein.
Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Jesus. Fucking ammo for it, but yeah. This is pointless. With the utterly pointless. Okay. Alright. Okay, now I just gotta. Always death, because why the fuck, when is it never death? And this is not salvation, so yeah. Alright, if I jump down here, it's such a long way though. Like I could just juke that big bitch. I ain't running. Oh yeah. Oh, it's still good. Let me see. For the love of God, why the fuck did I scream like that? He for real can't come out that room, huh? Alright, which way is this fucking taking me? Okay, down? Okay, yeah, that's that weird up and down area, okay. And where the fuck does that lead me? I just need to get to that fucking elevator, that's it. On B4. I'm on... B3. Okay, that's basement. Okay, that's basement. That's basement 4, and then lower. So I gotta keep going down. Not up, down. Oh my god, bro! I'm out of it as hell.
I just got a bunch of gold down there, hold on. Oh wait. Was I here before? I don't know. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, this is in the stairs. No, this is in the stairs. Yeah, okay. The stairs over there, dumbass. Okay. I think, right? Then down is before, yeah. Oh, no, it's not. I'm back at the foundry, okay. Now, which way is down? Wait, did I just go in a fucking circle? I don't want to fight him, bro. But I have to. Alright. Okay. 12 bullets. He could blast you and shoot the entire time. Why didn't he? Right, wait. I didn't even have to like fight him, bro. I could have just went through the damn green door, which was green for a reason. I could have just took the fucking green door, but I didn't take the green door. So I didn't have to fight him. I didn't have to fucking waste bullets. I had to fucking leave a fucking landmine behind. Ugh. All right. I'm out of here. I see why you go. I see that you go by that principle. To be honest,
your coin. Please come again.
I hate the fact that I literally just could have went left. I literally could have just went left. Wow, that all the anger just hit me all at once. Like, yo, I know I'm a fucking idiot, but I didn't know I was that fucking dumb. My brain was just so distracted by, oh, that's an enemy, that, oh, I could have just went left. I literally could just went left. Like, that's just
some bullshit, bro. Some bullshit.
You unlocked it. No shit.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat.
Okay.
Time to die. You can hear it. Can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I'm guessing it has an overheating feature, because I just read that it has an overheating feature. I go fight for my life again.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way.
Fucking loud. Okay. Yeah, I've treated like a fucking bull. I got it. I got it. Bet on it. Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, singing is my High School Musical always works. Okay. Fucking fast. Okay. Ah! I just ran into him. Ease up on him. Okay, I'm trying to talk. Trying to talk. I'm talking.
Now stay down.
This game makes me have a mental breakdown, I'm gonna be honest. No game has broken me this much, I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is the first Resident Evil game I've ever played in my entire goddamn life. If the others are like this, I'm good, fam. I'm good. Bruh, I kept fucking running. My hand hurts now. I literally just kept trying to ring around Rosie, that nigga, bro. Like, bruh, I'm fucking... Bruh, I feel like I'm running that fucking wall. Maybe I fucked them or something. And I'm very confused, because, like, would I have been safe if, like, he hit these walls? Cigar. Don't know how that's useful, but okay. Okay. You can see the difference between experiments and family. Miranda doesn't just change my body, she takes my dignity. If I don't kill her, then my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She can turn into anyone using the mega Mikhail. Speaking of the kid's dad, Ethan has a pretty interesting body himself. Maybe I could get him to help me. I read so dumb. And again, I am not that bright. Okay. Come on, no more, bro. No more. Come on, no more fights, man. This dude is a bitch. think Heisenberg still secretly wants my help. Maybe, because why didn't he just kill me himself? I know he's all about fun and shit, right? But he could have just force choked my ass when he had the chance. Like, he knows what I've survived so far, so. I mean, come on, like, he has to know what the hell I've survived so far. Like, I've survived Lady D, her daughters, fucking, what was his name, Morris? Where the fuck name is, the gross one. And I survived the puppet bitch. So, like, I don't know.
What the?
Okay, he cold as hell, I ain't gonna lie.
So stay out of my way.
This nigga's Magneto. He's literally just Magneto. But he doesn't move objects, he moves metal, so he's legit just Magneto. I worked my way all the way up there just to fall.
That bastard. Damn it again.
Is where how they all look, like, start off looking human, but then they have, like, this, like, weird Super Saiyan final form. Whether it's a dragon or a fish. Depende viento, fucking puppet chick doing there.
Oh, fuck, is he alive?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way. What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch. You think I killed Mia?
Yes, I saw her. You.
It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bu-
Nigga, I said that shit. I literally said, what if fucking, what if Mia was Mother Miranda? Because in the beginning of the fucking game, she got shot and she just shrugged that shit the fuck off. I said that shit. I legit said that shit. I don't know what part or what video I said that shit in, but I said that shit. I called it, bro.
Bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia.